Well, there's my burn spells. Sure, we'll keep that. So, I'm not going to burn that. I'm going to wait to see if he has a rage bird. I still have the possibility of playing it before my next turn. So I could see if he drops a Rage Bird, burn it, and then still be able to play one of these guys next turn, which I'll probably play the Witch. Alright, so do I burn? I think we do. No, we're gonna. You know what? I'm not gonna do that just because. He's basically told me he's mana screwed. Drop the Ember Witch. Brawler. surprised you didn't leave that guy as a blocker to trade with this guy. Finally gets his second resource. He's got a flock of seagulls. Gonna have to burn that. Could Ruby Lance it next turn, which would give me enough. So yeah, I think we'll do that. We'll take that hit. It's unfortunate that my opponent got mana screwed there. It's unfortunate for him. I don't like these one-sided games.